This is why bears are the most brutal predators. They literally don't care if you're still alive or not when they start eating you. This is largely because bears generally don't face any competition from other predators. Unlike other large predators like lions, which usually go straight for the throat to end things quickly because they might be worried about hyenas coming to steal their food, bears don't care at all. They will literally pin you to the ground and start eating you alive, knowing that not a single other creature would dare to try and challenge their meal anyway. And when they are full, they might even just hide you inside a bush, still alive, I mind you, and then come back hours later to continue the feast. This feeding behavior is also a result of their opportunistic feeding habits. Basically, bears eat pretty much anything, but most of the time, they just eat fruits, nuts, insects, fish, and animals that are already dead, which is why they lack the knowledge to quickly end a life.